microphone in front of you. You might as well do it.
What? What might I
as well sell that song?
What? I could do it.
Tell me what it was.
What was that song? That song was Camarillo Billo from Frank Zappa and the Mothers Have Been Mentioned from the album Overnight Sensation in 1974.
And they heard it on?
CD 101.
That's my brother Jamie right there. He took it. Jamie can sing that song. Sing some of that song there, Jamie.
She said she was. No, she had a Camarillo Brillo. Flame it out along her head. I mean, a Mendocino Beano. I wear some Bucks that made it red. You want more?
That is great.
I love Jamie, that song.
Thank you very much for your generous pledge there. And that is very nice. So, it is, what time is it?
It is 3:50.
It is 3:50. We have, we're $430 still away from the $6,000 mark. It'd be nice to go ahead and hit that $6,000 mark, because, you know, here's the thing, you know, we got to make some money here in the overnight, because in the morning, we got to get right back at it with the, you know, like the go, 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 go.
And you know, we should be getting an update on that number soon. It's been 45 minutes since our last update, so hopefully we'll get there.
2211011. It's Andy Mann. It's the Andymanathon for CD101 for the kids. And, you know, we got things just moving right along here in the studio. We're waiting for the phone to ring, waiting to hear from you. We'd like to get your call. I've been on the air since 7 o'clock last night. And as 4 o'clock approaches, that means almost 9 hours into the 48-hour marathon. So still a lot of work to do and a lot of money to raise and a lot of kids to help. What are you going to do to help us out? That's the question I put to you. I asked for a donation of $5. Heck, you know what? I'll ask for a donation of $500. I'm not ashamed to ask for anything, because we're trying to push back darkness and make sure there's plenty of light. Places where darkness is trying to keep the light from on those kids. That's no good. So you know what? Here in the darkness of night, why don't you bring a little light to a child's life and make a phone call. 221-1011.